My name is Peter Smagorinsky. I teach in the College of Education at the University of Georgia, and I'm providing an abstract for an article I've written for the Journal of Literacy Research. And the article is called Literacy in Teacher Education, : It's the Context, Stupid. So I'm going to talk about some research that's been conducted in the past in which work developed in one context was tried in another, and the results were quite mixed. When Western methods of teaching writing, for instance, were attempted in Turkey, the results were very uneven because there were cultural mismatches between the point of origin where the pedagogies were developed and the point of application in Turkey. And I'm going to establish theoretically why it's problematic to ignore context. And then I'm going to talk about a very specific occasion when I took a book that I helped to co-edit and tried to use it in a seminar in Mexico, Guadalajara, Mexico, where I'm working with a literacy program there. And it turned out that the research developed in the United States was well out of sync with the needs of the Mexican educators. And although it might be an extreme example, the point that I would like to make out of this is that you can't simply take scholarship and apply it without considering the need to adapt it to local contexts. And that is what I have written about, and I hope you enjoy reading about it.